In Jordan, 28% of the population are aged between 16 to 30. 47% is the unemployment rate for youth. In our youth transition to adulthood in Jordan study, we try to answer the question of what young people in Jordan are aspiring for, both economically and socially. We have generated new evidence based on a nationally representative survey for Jordanian and Syrian young people. Currently, we found out that the Jordan youth population is very educated. However, their transition to adulthood and to decent jobs is not even close to meeting their aspiration. In Jordan, the waithood period could take up to 5 years, and young women are very much impacted of this. We had a challenging transition from school to work and landing on decent jobs. We have also found out for work preferences, we have a lot of way to go, also focusing on the gender. This study will inform our programming, both with our government counterparts, as well as other UN agencies and NGOs working with you.
I'd like to thank Professor Raji Asad and the team of researchers who has been implementing this initiative, as well as our generous donors for their continuous support for UNICEF Jordan programs.